Okay.
I'm gonna go give this back to somebody.
Oh, God. No, just fuck it. Anyway.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
Hello.
It's me.
It's me, too.
Yes, it's him, too.
Yeah.
How are you?
Good, God.
Oh, my God, super. Hi, YouTube. This is, Symbiotic Orgy, a.k.a. Dustin.
This is Nate, a.k.a. Natalie, a.k.a.
Oh, my God. So here's how it's gonna work. See,
yes, it is.
This is a video that we are making, obviously, and it's going to be funny. I think. I hope. You think?
Yes.
Like penis. Anyway, Nate and I were discussing little something, and I wanted to know if you guys thought the same as I did. Now I'm not sure if Nate knows about this or not.
Maybe I don't.
You may not, but remember how we were talking about douching?
Yes.
We were just talking about douching, and it came to my mind, because it's totally out there, and it makes sense. We were just talking about douching, shoving something up your vajayjay and squeezing, and I was just like, yeah, douching is like playing the bagpipes with your vagina. It's just no music. You might hear every now and then. But you never hear the music. Unless you're gonna... See, that's good.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm done. Okay. Yeah. As you can tell, this one's just random as hell. He's falling off the bed. We're acting gay.
Welcome to Gay Friday.
playing a bagpipe with your vagina. You know, it's... Anyway.
I can't wait to see the playback on this.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway. Today we wanted to make a rant about random shit. The first topic... Stupid commercials.
I shall be bringing that up immediately.
There are so many stupid commercials out there, a plethora of what we could bitch about. You've got the Geico, you've got the fucking...
The Quiznos.
Quiznos.
No, you gotta touch on that one, dude. The Quiznos.
Quiznos sex oven. You've got the Dove shampoo bullshit. You have...
I hate this fucking...
Fucking
shit.
Subway with the $5 footlongs. Those commercials drive me fucking nuts!
$5 footlong.
So you're retarded, dude, you know it.
Don't kill me.
Now, as an example, that this isn't even what we're talking about. He's just bringing up stupid shit. Nate, bring up the Quiznos.
Okay. Quiznos commercial.
Okay, for those of you who have never seen a Quiznos commercial, here of late, they have incorporated a talking oven that is desiring sexual contact.
Oh, yeah. Talks sexy to me.
I don't understand. To see even the oven's like, stick it in me. It's like, what?
Here we go.
Turn it up.
Oh, God, I'm good.
Turn it up.
Even
here it is.
Gay Friday, I'm good.
You'll hear it, but you won't exactly see it.
I want you to do something.
I'll do that again. I burned.
We both enjoyed that. Now I want you to introduce my greatest creation, the new Toasty Torpedo.
The new Toasty Torpedo?
Yes, Scott. You make one.
Me?
Put it in me, Scott. It's over a foot of Quiznos flavor on Slim Sleek Ciabatta for only $4. Say it, Scott.
Only $4?
Say it sexy.
Only $4?
Sexier.
Only $4.
Quiznos. Toasty.
What the fuck?
If you didn't hear that, the fucking oven was telling him to say... $4, sexy. And telling him to put it in it.
I mean, it wouldn't be the first time I've heard that phrase, but not by a manly talking oven.
That's just fucking weird.
It is.
Quiznos, to learn to advertise your shit without being gay.
Yeah.
No offense to gay people.
Love gay people. Gay Friday. Gay Friday.
Oh my God, today is Friday, so we're gay today.
Oh my gosh.
Nipple.
I shall touch you.
Oh my God.
I wore a wig. Give me a break.
Yeah. Next is Geico.
Geico. Oh, we can have fun. There's too many of these commercials that make no fucking sense.
I think some of the dumbest Geico commercials are definitely the cavemen. The Geico cavemen piss me off. Maya hee! Maya hoo!
Oh, you want to see that?
No. I just saw it.
I mean, I could bring it up. I mean, what the fuck? I mean, we're all about being random and stupid.
Geico cavemen.
Geico commercials. Just bear with me here.
There's a caveman.
There we go.
How could it be offensive if it's true?
Okay, first of all, I'm not 100% in love with your tone right now.
Tone aside, historically, you guys have struggled to adapt.
Yeah, right. Walking upright, discovering fire, inventing the wheel, laying the foundation for all mankind. You're right. Good point. Sorry we couldn't get that to you sooner.
Connie, your reaction?
Sounds like someone woke up on the wrong side of the rock.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
And
the ...
And the plethora of commercials are here.
I'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain.
Wherever you're going, you'll feel really good riding with Geico.
Everybody
wants some. 15 minutes could save you.
What the fuck are they singing to?
Woo! Yeah! Cool! Squeezy, crisp. That's crazy. Eight essential vitamins and minerals. That won't save you money on car insurance.
Okay.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Why the hell would a kid care about car insurance? Anyway, the commercials are pretty much making our rant boring, so stop that.
Alright.
Anyway, stupid commercials. We just gave you an example of several of them. They're retarded. Most advertisements nowadays are completely and utterly stupid and make people wonder, what the fuck are you on?
And the one thing that I hate the most, and I want to bring this up, is the Burger King commercials where they're appealing to the whole shopping channel sex. I was like, what the fuck? Ladies are like touching in the groin area, like, oh, I touched this.
Yeah, the king of Burger King. At first, they started with the king stalking you. Then, they started with the shit that he's talking about. Then, they're doing the fucking Star Trek bullshit.
Oh, God, that fucking, the king on fucking nipple pinch.
Oh, yeah, don't forget about the king Super Bowl bullshit.
Oh, God. And then this one that annoys the living fuck out of me. Because they're actually hot chicks doing this.
I like square butts and I cannot lie. Boys from the C-Star can't deny. While a spine walks in four corners and stands like he got stolen book implants, the crowd shouts. All the ladies stare. And those pants are square. Swinging through the sea, we tangle. If a butt with your right angle. Now, SpongeBob, I wanna get with ya. Cause you're making me rich ya. I know why we keep it grindy. Cause everybody knows that he's so spongy. Oh, rock for spongy. You dance with your hips don't bend. So groove it, move it. If you got caboose, then prove it. SpongeBob is dancing. And Squidward is glancing. Hey, what? Got SpongeBob running his set. I'm tired of all these chairs. They don't accommodate these squares. Cause the average boss wanna tell him that. You gotta have square back.
Stop it. I couldn't bear any more of that. The sad thing is, it's actually Sir Mix-a-Lot singing.
Yep. He's broke.